Embattled comedian Kathy Griffin says she's not afraid of Donald Trump and plans to keep making fun of him, but maintained that she's sorry for a video that depicted her holding a likeness of the president's severed, bloody head. At a rambling press conference Friday, Griffin tearfully predicted her career is over and said, "Trump broke me." Since the video was posted Tuesday, she has lost her job co-hosting CNN's New Year's Eve special and had all her upcoming comedy shows cancelled. Trump, First Lady Melania Trump and Donald Trump Jr. have publicly criticized the video. Griffin, who asserted that she has been contacted by the Secret Service, said the Trumps are trying to ruin my life forever. The Secret Service declined comment Friday. The president, the First Lady and the Secret Service have all made very clear their view on those thoughts, White House Press Secretary Sean Spicer said. Griffin, 56, repeated her claim that the video was a parody.